before the Holocaust, there was a big Rebbe called the HUSYATNAH REBBEH. He had Ruach HaKodesh. He was a well-known tzaddik. And one day the Gabbai came in and said, a shliach just arrived, a messenger just came, a chassid of yours from far away, he sent in a kvittel, he would like you to bench his children. The Rebbe looked at the kvittel and he said, there's a mistake, I can't do this. He's missing a name of one of his children. Shliach didn't know what to do. So he went back, traveled back to the man, and he said, the Rebbe said, you're missing a name of a child? The man said, it's true. We had a daughter. She was a violinist, and she became professional. She went off the derech. She's Michal Shabbos. She's in Berlin in a symphony. She's lost. We sat Shiva. She's not my child anymore. Go explain to the Rebbe that that's why I left out her name, because she's not my child anymore. She's dead to me. Shliach went back to the Rebbe, and he explained to the Rebbe the situation. And the Rebbe said the following words. You never deduct a child from the cheshbon. He said, I'm not accepting this kvittel. Go back to him and tell him to add her name into the kvittel. The shliach went back and said, the Rebbe said, you can never deduct it. You got to put the name in. The man said, okay. You listen to the Rebbe. He put the name into the kvittel, sent it back to the Rebbe to bench my children. And then the Holocaust came. And this man survived the Holocaust, but unfortunately his wife and all of his children were murdered al kiddush Hashem. They all perished. In those days, when refugees were here, they didn't really have food. And so after davening on a Friday night, they would be in shul, and people would invite them. So this man was Friday night in shul, and a young gentleman, a young frum guy, came over to him and said, do you have a place to eat? He said, no. Come to my house. Come for Shabbos meal. Come. And he invited him. So this man went with this young man. And when he got into the house and he met this man's wife, he almost fainted on the spot. This was his daughter, the daughter that he gave up on. She survived the Holocaust. She ended up in America. She ended up becoming frum. And this man, all of his descendants are only alive through this child. All of the frum descendants, all of the Tyrannus family, his future was only from this child. Why? Because the Rebbe taught us. There is no such thing as ever deleting and giving up on a child.